Okay, now I've got all the valves in and they're just sitting in there. I have to still grind them in. If I can find my grinding tool, I found the grinding paste, but I haven't found the tool yet. Maybe someone borrowed it and never brought it back, because it's been many years since I had to do one of these already again. Anyway, these are just loose, so I filled it in. They're loose as well. But there's no spring on the other side. Springs are all still here. And it's promising because it's slightly leaking, but that's normal because there's no pressure on them. So once I grind them in, seems to be the correct angle. That's what I was worried about, at the angle here. This angle on the new one, sometimes you buy them and you have to get them cut first before they can be used. But these are pre-cut by the looks of things, because otherwise if there was the wrong angle, the fluid would have disappeared. And yes, I used some thread tape to seal it off. You can see it there. So I'm going to lap them all in and then we'll see, reassemble it and make further decisions. This is the cylinder that had the bent valves, that's why I put them in here. These bent valves, I turned the cylinder head around. So I'm pretty sure that the valve stems are fine, luckily. There's no difference in play. See here, a tiny bit of play. And they're way down there. So, sort of doubt. Sounds nice, and all sounded exactly like that nice sound that it still matches good. Okay, thank you.